Queen Turns Down Oldie of the Year Award. You are as old as you feel. Queen Turns Down Oldie of the Year Award. The Oldie of the Year is run by awards chairman Gyles Brandreth for the Oldie magazine. The monarch believes she does not meet the criteria to accept the trophy, so has declined it. According to an aide, she may be 95, but it seems the queen feels too young at heart to accept the main award for Oldie of the Year. The monarch believes you are as old as you feel and thinks she does not meet the relevant criteria for the trophy, so has declined it. According to an aide, Her Majesty has sent a message back to the organizers of the prizes with her warmest best wishes, and saying she hopes you will find a more worthy recipient. The awards chairman, author and broadcaster Gyles Brandreth, had written to her private secretary Sir Edward Young to ask if she would accept the accolade. But in a letter published in the November issue of the Oldie magazine, her assistant private secretary Tom Lawing Baker wrote, "Her Majesty believes you are as old as you feel. As such, the Queen does not believe she meets the relevant criteria to be able to accept, and hopes you will find a more worthy recipient." A decade ago, her late husband Prince Philip, who died in April aged 99, was named Oldie of the Year, but he turned down the opportunity to pick up the prize, saying, "I regret not being able to receive the award in person, but I will not be conveniently in reach of London at the time." Previous award recipients have included a range of people from Oscar winners to Nobel laureates, from community care nurses to veteran athletes, from Sir John Major to Dame Olivia de Havilland and David Hockney.